Okay. This is the problem based on three-phase transformer, a 200 kVA transformer, and their voltage rating. V1 that is input voltage and V2 means output voltage. That is, this is the step-down transformer. Then three-phase transformer, and in which delta star winding, that is primary winding is delta, and secondary winding is star. Okay. Now connected 50 hertz transformer, core type transformer. Okay, that means three-phase core type transformer has the following particular maximum flux density. That is, maximum flux density BM is 1.3 Weber per meter square. Then current density sigma is 2.5 ampere per mm square. Then window space factor, that is kW, is 0.3. Then first condition, this is the first condition, is overall height is equal to overall width. That means overall height is h and overall width is w. That means first condition is both are equally three phase core type transformer. Then also, in which core type is very important, that is three step core is used in this transformer. Then stacking factor 0.9. Then EMF per turn is 10 volt. Then width of largest stamp, that is width of largest stamping means small a, that is a is equal to width of largest stamping, a is equal to what, that is 0.9 b. This is the value of a. Then net iron area, that is AI, already given, is AI is equal to 0.6 d square. This is the net iron area. Then calculate overall dimensions of the three-phase transformer. Now this is the problem. Same procedure follow for three-phase transformer as compared to the single-phase transformer, but output equations and net iron area will be changed. Now go to the given data of the circuit. Okay, this is the given data. That is, rating of transformer is Q is equal to 200 kV. Then voltage V1, that is V1 by V2 ratio. Okay, then transformer type is three-phase core type transformer. Then frequency 50 hertz. Then maximum flux density 1.3 Weber per meter square. Then current density sigma is equal to 2.5 ampere per mm square. Then window space factor kW is equal to 0.3. Then first condition, overall height is equal to overall width. This is the first condition, is very important in given problem. Then core type is in which three step core is used. Okay, this is very important, that is three step core used in this transformer. That is, for example, this is the square rectangle core. This is two step core. And this is the three step core. Okay. For example, see, this three step core. That is, for example, this is the core type. And fourth step, this is, now this is the exact core of the core. Okay. Then stacking factor Ks is equal to 0.9. Then voltage per turn or EMF per turn, it is equal to 10 volt. Then also width of largest stamp, that is A is equal to 0.9 d. And net iron area is given, that is AI. Net iron area means AI is equal to 0.6 d. This is the given data. Now find out overall dimensions of three phase core type transformer. This is the given data, is very important to solving the problem based on three-phase transformer. Okay. Then first EMF equation. EMF equation is very important. That is, it is equal to 4.44. Then phi m is equal to Bm into A. Then this value put in this equation, then it is equal to 4.44 F into Bm into Ai. Then rearrange equation for Ai. Ai is equal to Et upon 4.44 F into Bm. Then all the values are put in this equation. Then obtain Ai. This net iron area. Then also net iron area of 3 step core is already given, that is Ai is equal to 0.6 D square. Then the value of A is put here. Then calculate the value of E. Then the value of Ai is equal to 0.0347 is equal to 0.6 D square. Then rearrange equation for D square. D square is equal to 0.0347 upon 0.6. Then D is equal to square root of D is equal to square root of 0.0347 upon 0.6. That is small D is calculated. That is diameter of circumscribing circle. That is D is equal to 0.248. Then also width of largest stamping already given. That is A is equal to 0.90 is already given in problem. Then put value of D is there. Is D is equal to 0.24 m. Then A is equal to 0.9 into 0.24. That is A is equal to 0.216 m. Okay. Then also calculate A. Okay, this is the formula of A. Now, in which we have to calculate 3-step yoke section. Okay. Now, this is the 3-step yoke section in which height of yoke. This first condition for 3-step yoke section in which height of yoke is equal to A and depth of yoke is equal to. This is very important formula for 3-phase transformer in which we have to use 3-step yoke section. Then HY is equal to A, that means height of yoke. Value of A is already given. Then HY is equal to 0.216 m. Then also DY, that is depth of yoke, is equal to E, that is 0.216. So this is the calculated values of HY as compared to the concept of 3-step yoke section. Now, very important part is output equation of 3-phase 4-type transformer. Okay. Then, output equation of 3-phase 4-type transformer is Q is equal to 3.33 F Bm into Aw sigma Aw into Ai into 10 raised to minus 3. That is rating of transformer, frequency, maximum flux density, window stress factor, current density, area of window, net iron area. Okay. Now all the values are put in this equation, but only one value is not present, that is Aw. Okay. Then rearrange equation for Aw. Aw is equal to 200 and all the values are go to the denominator. Okay. Then calculate. Aw is 0.0355 m square. Also, height of window into width of window. That is the formula of area of window. Now, this is equation number 1. And put Aw is equal to, that is the formula of area of window is equal to height of window into width of window. Then, this is the equation number 2. Now, in this equation, I have to obtain area of window. Now, also first condition is overall height is equal to width of window. Okay. Then first condition is overall height is equal to overall width. That is H is equal to HW. But height of the three phase transformer formula is H is equal to HW plus twice HY. But this is the three step yoke section, that is height of yoke is equal to width of largest stem, that is HY is equal to A. But I have already calculated value of HY is 0.216, that is the value of A. Then this value put in this equation, that is H is equal to HW plus 2 into 0.216, that is the value of A. And condition is in three phase step section, HY is equal to, this is the height of the three phase transformer, H is equal to HW plus 0.432. Then also width. This is the formula of width for three phase four type transformer is W is equal to 2D plus A. But the formula of D is always present. D is equal to width of window plus D. Now this value of D put in equation number 3. That means equation number 4. This equation number 4 put in equation 3. Then equation 3 becomes, then W is equal to 2 into, this is the value of D is put in, 2 into bracket width of window plus D plus A. Then also in which the value of A is already calculated, A is equal to 0.216, and also calculated small d, the diameter of the circle is D is equal to 0.24. Then 2 is multiplied by this bracket, 2 into width of window, then 0.24 into 2, that is 0.48 plus 0.216. Now this is the overall width of transformer, and this is the overall height of the transformer. Then first condition is height of window is equal to width of window. Then put the values of height, put the values of width. Okay. Then then given condition, that is height of overall height is equal to overall width. Then these are the two values of A, that is H is equal to height of window plus 0.432. Then W is equal to 2 into width of window plus 0.696. Then H is equal to W. Then all the values are put. Then in which HW is equal to twice of width of window, then this goes to the this side, get minus. Now then height of window is equal to 2 into width of window plus 0.264. Now this is the height of window is equal to 2 into width of window plus 0.264, that is equation number 6. Then equation number 6 put in equation number 2. Then equation 2 is becomes, that is equation 2 is area of window is equal to, we have to calculate the value is 0.035. Okay. Then area of window's formula is height of window into width of window is equal to 0.035. Okay. Then put the values of height of window in this equation. Okay. Then height of window into width of window is equal to 0.0355. We are putting equation star. That is important equation. Then put the values of height of window is this value is put. That is 2 into width of window plus 0.264 into width of window as it is equal to 0.354. Okay. Then this width of window is multiplied by this bracket. This 2 into width of window square plus 0.264 width of window is equal to 0.035. 3 poles are there. Go to the left hand side, taken as a minus. Then this is equation obtained in degree 2. Then go to the calci, then press mode button, and in which select equation 1. That is, go to the calci, then select equation 1. Then in which unknowns and degrees are present. Then click on right side, that is right arrow key, then select degree. Then degree, select degrees 2. Then in which, then obtain the values of A is equal to put 2, B is equal to put 0.264, and C is equal to minus 0.0355, and D is equal to 0. Then obtain the value in calcis, W is equal to 0.0826284. Then because we have taken, this is the fifth value is greater than 5, then increase by 1. Okay. Then width of point is equal to 0.083. Yeah. So this is the calculated value of width of window for condition overall height is equal to overall width. Okay. Then also the area of window is equal to formula is height of window into width of window. Okay. Then formula of the area of window is equal to height of window into width of window. Then rearrange equation for height of window is equal to area of window upon width of window. Then area of window is already calculated 0.0355. Then also calculate width of window. Then calculate height of window, that is 0.428. Yeah. Then important point is dimensions. Dimensions formula is, that is overall D, H and W. D means distance between two adjacent limb is already given. Then WW means width of window, and D means diameter of circumscribing circle. Then all the values are put, already calculated. This is the value WW is put there. Also calculated diameter of the circumscribing circle, D is equal to 0.24. Then D is equal to obtained value of capital D, that is distance between adjacent limb. D is equal to 0.329 m. Then calculate H is equal to HW plus twice HY. Then height of window is calculated 0.48 is put there. Then also height of UF is equal to width of largest damping, that is A. The value of A is 0.216. Then calculate overall height of the transformer H is equal to 0.86 m. Then also overall width formula is W is equal to 2D plus A. Then the value of D is calculated. And also A is equal to put 0.216. Okay. Then W is equal to 2 into bracket 0.323 plus 0.216. That is W is equal to obtain 0.862 m. Now in this problem we have to calculate dimensions of core, that is D means distance between adjacent limb, then H means overall height, and W means overall width of the